She was taught by the United Nations' founding mother.